Oh yeah, kiss my ass. In Corona times, and here's Germany. This is Kiss from Stern Pinball, another machine of my collection. Bought it in, I think, early 2021, I remember. And the reason why, I'm a metal fan, and Kiss was one of the bands I grew up with. Never forgotten, still alive, and Kiss still on tour. Also, they are over 70 years old. Unbelievable. Paul Stanley, my hero, still fit, still healthy.
You are mine now.
And this pinball is very cool. And mostly I'm into early electronic and electromechanical gameplay. Most of my machines are from the 60s, 70s, early 80s. But I took the money in hand and got my chance when this machine was sold over eBay here in Germany. Former owner lived in Hamburg, and the boy of the owner, he brought this machine to me, and I never ever regret to buy it. And we are here at the location of Pinball, oh no, of Andre, a good friend of mine who is having these two machines from my here at the moment. And it's up to Andre to show you one game here on Kiss. Enjoy it. And we all hoping that he's having good three balls. Okay, let's go. I sing volume up, Andre. Volume up. Turn it louder. Chance. Kiss is a very hard to beat machine. Unusual compared to other modern machines. Hard gameplay. You need exact shootings to get the big points. But this is what I really like. This is hard and challenging gameplay, made for the advanced players. Frustrating for the beginners, but Andre and me, we are no beginners because we spend our time in the early 80s, and now we want to go to the Laugh Gun multi-ball. One of the best songs Kiss ever wrote, I think. Thank you. What do you think, Andre? Another game or okay, second try, because this was short but sweet.
Wow.
We all know this tune, we all know this lick, we all know this riff, Detroit Rock City. From the Destroyer album 1976. If you're into metal, if you're into hard rock, and it's so cool to play a pinball and listening to the favorite song of your youth, songs that were written to last forever. It's so cool, makes so much fun. Volume's up here on this machine. And you can play forever and ever. Only one hit left through Gene, and then it's up to Henry to enjoy the multi-ball given by Gene Simmons, the Demon multi-ball. I hope he has the luck to get the ball in there. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Try your best, guy. Yes, now I think now he's got it. Now he's, oh, whoa, 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 woo! Oh yeah, now catching on the right flipper and a short shot, yes. Very cool, so cool. Pinball Master, catching two balls, playing with the third one. Average player, a real average player. Wow, wow, wow. Back to Detroit Rock City. Yes, very good. Very nice. Such a lot of fun watching this. Woo! Oh, please, 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 please. Go on, go on, go on. No, no. Yeah, very cool, but please go to the my favorite song from the 70s. No, go on, please. Juice, okay. Just do it, juice. Cool riff, I sing. This is from the very early Kiss album. I sing it's on the first album from 1973, 1974. Juice. Thank you, Andre. Thank you so much. Dudes, yeah. Cool riff. No match number, but a very nice game. Thank you for watching. This is Kiss from Stern Pinball, released in, I don't know, 2015. I bought it in 2021, early 2021. A very cool machine, and if you're into metal, into Kiss, into hard rock, you have to buy this. You have to have this at your home. Thank you very much for watching. Until next time, watch and enjoy my other videos. Goodbye.